This is just a simple spin that I call a raised knee spin, because you simply raise one knee and hold your leg out for balance while you turn. When you're turning on this part of your foot, which is under your toes. So I'll show you. So you're keeping this leg up. On the other foot. Depending on how you balance, you can turn for hours. But when you're on your this book, you have to sort of push yourself around like that. So it's like you're pushing on your feet. So if you're on your left foot, you'd be pushing on your left toe like that. One, two, three, four, five. It's all about balance. Your heel must be here on the floor for in order to spin. The more on your balls of your feet you are, the more you'll spin like so. But when you keep your leg up, it keeps your balance. That's what I call the raised knee turn.